It was a nice game. It was a hardly fought game. Yeah, we got some inspiration from our playing coach who was dancing by on the sideline. So I think that's got the team going.
So what were the strengths of your team today?
I think we play as a team. Like we distribute the ball well. Maybe we look for open man and we didn't rush our shots. And basically we just before the game we kind of made our a team goal for ourselves if we can score 100 points for tonight. And then yeah, we just really went for it. And I think we did 102. So well done for the team.
102 points. So are there any teams that you're looking forward to versus this season?
I think we're trying to beat the unbeaten team, which is Future Engineering. I think they're the best team so far in our division. And I think all of the teams are willing to fighting for that spot. Who will be the first team to beat the unbeaten?
Okay. And so my last question is, AEPA is about promoting cultural diversity. Can you tell me about your cultural background?
Well, I'm Filipino by heart, by blood. So, yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much, Ian. Thank you.
No shout out. Shout out to the team.